My grandmother loved to talk about Ireland when I was young. With a faraway look in her eyes, she would tell me how she felt when she last gazed out upon the lighthouse on the Irish shoreline. As she stood on the deck of the ship, carrying her away from all she had known and taking her to all her hopes and dreams of a new life in North America. She would often tell me, "I've never forgotten my loved ones. They're still in my heart. And I can picture them at home thinking of me. And I pray that when I return to look out upon the waters, I will once again see the lighthouse on the Irish shoreline. One day. One day." And in the far-off hills of home, she heard the memory of her favorite song, and it seemed to calm away her fears. As the melody came drifting over the waters, she would say, "My Irish home never felt so near." I can still remember my grandmother growing older, and I always wondered when she might have that chance to once again go home to see her lighthouse on the Irish shoreline. Then as I grew older myself, I saw how a lifetime of years came in between all her hopes and dreams. And somehow, and sometime, and tomorrow, just never became today. And in all the years that have gone by, time ran out and the shadows were cast. And I knew that she would never have that chance to go back. When the letters stopped arriving, I knew all her relatives and friends she knew in Ireland were also now part of the past. So now I carry on the dream to return to Ireland, and as her grandson, I know how I will feel to look out upon the lighthouse on the Irish shoreline. And my grandmother will be in my heart, and I'll whisper to the wind. I can hear the melody drifting over the waters, and I'll know she will be home in spirit, and her Irish home will forever be with her.